What happened on the plane? What you got hurt with your ankle? What happened?
It went
most of my ankle. I think the way I rolled, I caught a cramp in the side of my leg. So I didn't know what it was at the time, so I was kind of scared, but it started easing up after a while.
I could tell you wanted to go back in the game. You talked to Coach Muir about possibly going back in the game.
No, it was in my head, but I know better tonight. Tell him to put me in.
All right, Christina. First high school game, 21 points. Tell me about today.
Well, I had butterflies going into the game, but I ended up doing a lot better than I thought I would. So I'm just glad that I did really good, and I'm glad that my teammates did good when they got put in. And I just think something I need to work on to get better is free throws. So once I get that consistent, I think I'll be pretty satisfied. Not satisfied, but I'll be okay with my game.
Notice you had some support out there. I saw your AAU coaches there then.
Yeah, it was nice to see her come out and support me. I'm really glad she came. I haven't seen her in a while. She only saw like one JV game last year, so I'm glad she was here to see my first high school.
Well, congratulations on your first high school varsity victory.
Thank you.